Hi everyone. We have a new question, this time in Spanish. Came from Jorge, George, in English. And I'll read the question. What is the difficulty in communicating through sound, voice? I see a lot of development in the transimages, but almost nothing in the voice registers. Yes, Jorge, you are right. And why? I think that the other side is more worried in developing transimages because they are universal. The point is that whenever, for instance, I record something and they reply into Portuguese, the problem is that it doesn't matter, nobody will understand besides Brazilians. Though, if I record emoji, it will be recognized here in North America, in China, in anywhere, right? So I think that they have that worry in developing something that is more, let's say, that can reach more people, right? And about the voices, we have some e-magazines where we showed some tests we made with our device that we named LightBridge. And we are close to test the 60th version of the LightBridge. It has been created by our friend, engineer, Thales. And he's nearly finishing the 60th version. And we hope to have some news in voices with that device. Until the 50th version, it worked quite well. But we have plans, very special plans, for the 60th version. And let's see if it will work. If it does, it will be an incredible step ahead. But for any progress, we always depend on the other side, on their agenda. Okay? Thank you, George, for sending the question. I hope I had replied it. And talk to you soon. Bye-bye. Big embrace.